Alright, so today I decided to bring out a pedestal for Wish because she has such long arms that I think that doing the bow and not lying down is really challenging for her. So this is going to encourage her to stay up. Alright, baby. This is gonna get her possible. Yes, good girl. Alright, now I'm gonna have her follow. Whoops! Try again. That's a sweet girl. You're very good, but it's not what I'm asking. Let's see if we can do it again. Push. Ready? So I'm luring her up. There's no treat in my hand. Hope that's a very good start. That is what we're gonna ask, but first gotta hop up. You see that beautiful elbow bend there? That was my click point. That's exactly what we're going for. Hey, sweetness. Can you hop up? Yeah, she doesn't understand yet what we're doing. Good. There you go. So I'm looking for paws on the pedestal, elbows bent. So both times there, I was able to get both elbows bent, which again, she doesn't quite understand what we're doing. Good. So that's going to be a little bit of frustrated zoomies. I'm making it too hard, so we're going to just take it back a step. Okay, so we're going to get two paws up. Okay, you know what? I'll take a chin rest. That's fine. That is very close to the goal. Good. Good girl. I'm going to make it a little harder. You're doing super. There's a good girl. Probably not the best clicker timing because you can see she bopped my hand right when I did it. Sorry, Cindy. Wonderful. That was super good. Totally. See, totally, that was so good. That's very nice. That is what I want you to do. Just need one more thing. Chin rest, which is something I love, because she's a good girl, right? Good. Come on. Can I do it from this side? Is it easier when there's not? Yeah, there's my girl. Oops, almost. Let's try again. All the way. You got this, baby. You can't even get off this. Yeah, do we need a break? You're doing super. So, once she started not working in her brain, make sure you're ending on success. So I'm going to actually ask her to do something super easy. Chin. Girl. Just need her chin to touch. It's a good girl. So I'm going to end the session. Tell her she's amazing and I'm so proud of her. We had two super successful bows. I was hoping we could get a better angle for the camera, but that's okay. You're still wonderful and I'm so proud of you, baby. There you go. You want to check it out? Ooh. The shaker. Okay.